These pills are an absolute game changer.
Groundbreaking new hangover pills.
Electrolytes, magnesium.
Apparently lemon juice helps with your hangovers.
But does it actually work?
Humans have been desperate for a magic bullet hangover cure since alcohol was invented, and everyone's got their own trick.
Espro clear and Vegemite toast.
Just take a spoonful of honey, drink hot water.
Sit in bed and regret my choices.
Even ancient Roman influencers had some ideas.
Yo, what up? It is Pliny the Elder here. If you hit the tavern too hard last night and you are looking for a hangover cure, I can recommend raw owl eggs and also fried canaries. That's the best one. Remember, Vinny Vidi Vici, and subscribe.
Today, it's less about the fried canaries and more about pills and powders, often pushed on social media. They promise to eliminate or reduce those morning after pains. But experts say you should take these claims with a grain of salt. A grain of salt, also not a reliable hangover cure.
Most of those studies haven't been done. And when they've been done in very select groups like students and younger people who drink alcohol, because their rates of hangover are actually much higher, largely because of the amount of alcohol they drink.
A recent review funded by the UK Medical Research Council found that touted hangover cures simply don't work as advertised.
I've got a hangover. Who knows what that means?
Doesn't that mean you're drunk?
No, it means I was drunk yesterday.
Some pills designed to be taken pre-drinking, like Sweden's Miracle, claim they can prevent hangovers before they begin. But critics say there's not enough evidence to support the hype.
The labelling of most of these products is very clear that it doesn't actually say we cure the hangover, but they allude to that effect. There's a suggestion in what they're doing.
New Aussie-made pill, Tend 2, doesn't claim to cure but does promise
hangover relief.
Its website is full of testimonials and claims it's
TGA approved.
But that approval just means the ingredients are safe, not that it actually works. And now the Therapeutic Goods Administration is involved.
The claim, TGA approved, cannot be used when advertising health products. We are investigating this website for compliance with the advertising rules.
Tend 2 responding,
TGA approved has not been used in the messaging of a paid advertisement.
So, should we hold out hope that someone will actually crack the code, have a quick fix hangover cure, or just accept that the only surefire way to avoid one is to go easier on the sparkling wine?
Et tu, Brute?
You're a very unconvincing influencer now.
What?
Then.
Come on! I was Pliny the Elder. That was clear. It was very clear I was a Roman senator or something.
I love how the experts say the one piece of advice we'd give you is to drink less the night before to avoid a hangover. Yeah. And we're like, sounds like a terrible idea. How about the pill that doesn't work? Yeah. Let's try the pill that doesn't work. Sounds far more convincing.
I know, but also just on the panel here, we couldn't all come to a consensus about the best way to tackle a hangover if you may have one.
Burgers, Coke, like anything sugary, carbohydrates, it absorbs the alcohol. That's what the
that's unofficial advice, yes, however.
Exactly. TGA.
Well, always drink responsibly, I think, is the consensus.
Hamish again with the responsibility. Okay. Come on.
Sorry, no, those were the broadcasting standards. But I don't go in for the greasy foods. I don't know, it makes me feel more sick, but a dip in the ocean seems to...
It's a little too wholesome.
Yeah, well.
Too wholesome. And then, Hingers, you were just like,
I'm not really a drinker, right? No. But I feel like, obviously, hangovers, bad to experience, but doesn't it sort of speak to how important the night before was, right? That you sort of... That you got that drunk, that you're now hungover.
But don't you not drink because you had one hangover?
Yeah, I'm a coward. I would never, ever do it again.